What do you do when someone is nice to your face, but talks behind your back? That's coming up next on Pastor Bob Daily. We're talking about four elephants in the room this week. This is a big one. People that are nice to your face, you couldn't tell that anything's wrong, but they talk behind your back. And they've judged you according to rumors they've heard about you or things that they've perceived from your past. You know, folks, this is a really big problem. I have been in the public light for many, many years. And you know, in that situation, I realized that people take a lot of pot shots. There's a lot of things that they say about me that are not true. A lot of rumors that go around that aren't true. And yet, I don't think people really understand how really devastating a rumor can be, not only to me, but to my ministry. You know, even if something isn't true, when you hear a rumor about something, it plants a little bit of doubt in the back of your mind. And sometimes that doubt becomes opinion, and sometimes it becomes almost fact to some of those people that believe it. And why we want to believe the worst in people, I'm not really sure. But it seems to be a tendency that a lot of people have. So what do you do with that? What do you do with those people who do that to you, who are nice to your face and talk behind your back? Well, the first thing that you have to do is approach them. You know, folks, there are a lot of things through the years that I've just let go. I just thought it isn't worth the fight. And yet I realize that sometimes by letting go, I've given somebody a lot of ammunition to continue to spread false rumors and continue to talk behind my back. And so sometimes the kindest thing I can do as a friend is say, you know, it's come back to me, some things you've said about me, and I'd just like to set the record straight. And I'd like for us to be friends, and I'd like for both of us to be people of integrity. So let's talk about it, let's discuss it, and let's agree on telling the truth. I think that's where we have to go, and I hope you'll go there as well. God bless you. Have a great day.